like brand new one. Something that I just trapped at the old Ernest Tube studio. Yeah, you guys know that studio? It's amazing. It comes with a jar of moonshine.
For now it does.
Yeah. They use it to fuel the lacquer disc, the disc track, the thing that records you on, whatever that thing's called. What is that thing called again?
Lathe. Cutting lathe.
The cutting lathe, thank you very much.
Serious stuff.
This is a tune that comes out of the Appalachian part of Ohio down there, near Route 33. Beginning of the hills down there in southeast Ohio. There's a town called New Straitsville. I passed through that town many, many times on my way to Athens for Halloween when I was going to Ohio State. And that was struck me as an interesting name for a town. So eventually I went there and I found out there was a moonshine festival there. And I thought, well, that was poetic enough. And then I found out there was a coal mining strike that took place there. And there's a cave just outside that town where the coal miners gathered and unionized. That's where they had their meetings. So I went up in the cave with a guitar and this tuning, and I set out to write a historic coal mining song. And then I realized that I know absolutely nothing at all about coal mining. I do have a black guitar. That is my shovel that I've had for about 30 years now. So I'm going to work on my 30th birthday party with this guitar down at Ernest Tube eventually. Next year, I'd say. In the meantime, I just went the narcissistic route and wrote a song about myself. This is called The Old New Straitsville Blues. I'll be damned if it's not a true story.
Somebody offered the jug. I said, no son, I've had enough. I've had enough of this.
these hard times pay the traveler due. I'm gonna settle down in a southern town with the old Straitsville blue. Yes, I've had enough of these hard times pay the traveler due. I'm gonna settle down in a southern town with the old Straitsville, old new Straitsville.